So it's 2021 and you're ready to start your second or third YouTube channel. And I'm going to show you how in this video. My name is Brighton West and I have a number of YouTube channels, including this one where I help people use YouTube, but I'm starting a new one about my adventures living in Mexico. And you can see some of the videos up here by clicking there. So today I'm going to share with you how to start a new channel in YouTube. When I'm doing a tutorial about YouTube, I usually start with, like all good things YouTube creator, you start by going to YouTube Studio in the upper right, but this is the one instance where that is not true. So I am in YouTube Studio here, and you can see if you click on your avatar in the upper right, you can see I'm in YouTube Studio because it's not listed here. However, if you look closely at the menu, it ends just after there's what, 2, 3, 4, 5 things in this menu. However, if you switch to just YouTube or your channel here, and you open the exact same menu, ta-da, there's more things here. So you need to go into, you need to be logged in and you need to be in YouTube or your channel, but not YouTube Studio, and then head down to settings. And then you'll head over to add or manage your channels. And these are mostly client channels of mine. And I'm going to click on create a channel. So I'm creating a brand account, which is a little different than a personal account, but that's the way you could create multiple accounts. You can only be one person, but multiple brands. And for this account, I am calling it No Bad Days Living in Mexico. So let me type that in. So there we go. I've got this channel set up. And if you've already created one channel, you're probably familiar with setting up a YouTube channel. So I will need to upload a thumbnail and the background image and all the different videos. And most of that stuff, of course, is done inside YouTube Studio here. And you can see starting with 0 subscribers, 0 views, and 0 watch time. We'll see how quickly that adds up. Once again, if you want to see this channel grow, you can click up here. Otherwise, I've got lots of videos about using YouTube for your small business.